Yeah, so what I was saying was, oh my goodness, what have I done? I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Hey, calm down, it's fine. No, really, I'll just clean it.
Yeah. Clean.
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Jumping in the bed, then I switch to the ghost like,
who's you? Remember this face, cause I'm that bitch you gon' lose to. Dripping in ice, fuck you looking at school.
Oh, I can't believe I'm only 40 and I have gray hair already. I wish I was 17 again.
Wish granted.
Oh, off to work I go. Amber, sweetie, tell your brother Jackson he needs to take the dogs out before I get home.
Who are you?
What are you talking about?
What are you doing here?
I don't have time for nothing.
Yo, who's that?
I don't know, but she's telling me what to do.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I am so dumb. Your mom told me to take the dogs out.
Who are you?
My mom is best friends with your mom. And I'm staying here for a week. And yeah, my name is Ashley.
Cool.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Wait, since mom's out of town, we can throw a party.
No, your mom said specifically no parties.
Let's go to school. I don't know why you're wearing my mom's shirt. You can borrow mine.
Yo, who is that new hot girl?
Yeah, she's staying at my house.
Bro, invite her to my party.
Hey, since I can't have a party at mine, Darren's throwing one. You wanna come? It'd be nice to know what my kids are up to.
Sure, I'd love to.
Go, Amber! Go, Amber! You made it!
Yeah, I did.
I'm really drunk, but I just had to say that you're...
It started with the wine.
The wine.
The wine! We were shopping for a bottle to bring to her cousin's soiree.
My cousin is sous chef, she's very gourmet.
I grabbed my favorite Cabernet.
He's got no clue, and so I say, darling, the wine.
The wine?
The wine. They're serving monkfish, so darling, the wine can't be red. How about this Austrian Riesling instead?
Honey, you know I don't like the Riesling. When have you ever seen me drink Riesling?
Never, but can't you listen this once? Red wine and fish, you'll look like a dunce.
Fine, I'll bring the red, you bring the white. That way I'll still get drunk, you'll still be right.
Fine,
fine,
fine.
It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya, and they can meet every carrot. Don't fuck with that.
Look, I'm really drunk, but I just gotta say you're so-
Stop. Trust me, whatever you say, you're going to regret it, okay?
What do you mean?
Listen, where's your sister at?
She's over there.
I'll be back.
Go, Amber. Go, Amber.
Amber, give me that. You drink vodka from the bottle?
Give it back.
You are literally only 17.
So are you.
Look, we're going home.
Bitch, who do you think you are? You can't tell me what to do.
You do not speak to me like that, young lady.
Ew, you're literally not my mom.
Actually, I am.
What? Yo, this chick's crazy.
Oh, morning, guys. It seems you've sobered up.
Last night was crazy.
Listen, this is your mom's yearbook. I need you to flip to page 39 and look at her photo.
Why?
Go ahead. Just do it.
Okay.
Holy shit, you look like my mom when she was younger.
Guys, it's me. It's your mom's.
Oh god, I'm gonna be sick.
Loves the music that my band makes. I know I'm young, but if I had to choose her or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun.
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got.
T'as devenir mégalo. Viens donc chatouiller mon ego. Allez, allez, allez.
My name's Four.
Four like the number?
Exactly like the number.
What happened? 1, 2, 3 were taken.
What's your name? Well, Christina, the first lesson you learned from me, if you want to survive here, just keep your mouth shut.
Will you be my boyfriend?
Just for a minute. You're not a serial killer, are you?
It depends. How many times does it take to get to serial?
5?
Oh, no, we're good.
Nice to meet you.
This song. I've got a record player that was made in 2014. Dyed my hair blue. It came out of C6 or degree. And I like vintage dresses when they fall just below my knees. I pretend I scraped on climbing in the tree. I've got a record player that was made in 2014. Dyed my hair blue. It came out of C6 or degree. And I like vintage dresses when they fall just below my knees. I pretend I scraped on climbing in the
tree. I think she might have lied. Feel so good down. And I don't know why I'm addicted. Something like a headache got me twisted. But still, I gotta have it.
Robbie, you done with that water?
No.
Give it to me.
All right.
What? You're not sweating.
Uh-huh.
Having fun there? How can you not be sweating?
I don't sweat.
Everyone sweats.
Not Jade.
Jade never sweats.
What do you mean she never sweats?
Sweating is gross, so I don't do it.
So what? You're just like cold-blooded?
Jade, cold-blooded? What a surprise.
I saw the life inside your eyes.
Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend here.
Time for dinner.
Birthday, we got matching tattoos.
Hey, Tess. Truth or dare?
Truth.
Are you a virgin?
Molly, don't.
Oh. Duh. I already know the answer to that because Harden fucked you.
Yes, he did.
My turn. Molly, truth or dare?
Truth.
Is it true that you're a whore?
Oh, shit. What the fuck did you just call me?
No, I didn't call you anything. I just asked you a question. Are you a whore? You have to answer honestly because it's called truth for a reason.
No.
Rachel and Phoebe's. Please leave. Leave.
But I just said leave.
Yeah, I know, because you have all the good words. What do I get? I get it's and, oh, I'm sorry, I have a. Forget it.
Oh, Phoebe, come on, that's silly.
All right, so let's switch.
No, I have all the good words.
Okay, fine, fine, we can switch. Okay, okay. Hi, everybody. It's Rachel and Phoebe's. Please, wait. How did you do that?
What?
Oh, you're no ordinary roommate, are you?
And there's a million of us just like me, cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It just might be the next best thing, but not quite me.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you want
the Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm
Diddy Gorse make a wish like Ray J. Let me talk to him. Okay, it's the SRT. Make a 55 suck day tea.
If it ain't yak, don't pull me. Come get your bitch, she on me. Hello. She clapping her ass, she applaud me. Hello. I swear I'm a son of a bitch for the sun on my wrist. Good morning. Ooh. And I'm the shit and the shit on my wrist. I told her, water. We in the spot, bottles and dots. Took home somebody.
Jade.
What?
If my brother lets us borrow his car, will you drive Tori and me to an old lady's house after school?
No.
Wait! Please? Kat's really sad because this actress passed away last night and—
Whoa, she passed away just last night?
Yeah.
Then yeah, I'll drive you guys to her house.
Why'd you change your mind?
Because it's been less than 24 hours, which means her spirit is still lingering. So I'll be able to breathe in the fumes of her soul.
She's no bitch, but I am. You can all suck it!
Miroir, dis-moi qui est le plus beau. Qui t'a devenu un mégalo? Viens donc chatouiller mon ego. Allez, allez, allez.
Let me tell you all a story about a mouse named Lori. Yeah, Lori was a mouse in a big brown house. She called herself the hoe with the money, money flow. But fuck that little mouse, cause I'm an albatross.
What is it? It's all right. You can tell me. I'm a friend.
No.
I am also your queen, and I command you to speak.
What's the deal with your family? Got any siblings? She like, I have a brother. I'm like, oh, what he do? She like, he in the army. Oh, true. Do you fuck with the war?
Do you fuck with the war?
She like, huh? What did you just say? Like just now? Yeah. Do you fuck with the war? No, I don't fuck with the war. I'm like, no, I don't fuck with the war.
You like scary movies?
Uh-huh.
What's your favorite scary movie?
I don't know.
You have to have a favorite. What comes to mind?
Halloween. You know, the one with the guy in the white mask who walks around and stalks babysitters?
Yeah.
What's yours?
Guess.
Nightmare on Elm Street.
Is that the one where the guy had knives for fingers?
Yeah, Freddy Krueger.
Freddy, that's right. I like that movie. It was scary.
Well, the first one was, but the rest sucked.
So, you got a boyfriend?
Why, you want to ask me out on a date?
Maybe. Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
You never told me your name.
Why do you want to know my name?
I want to know who I'm looking at.
What did you say?
I want to know who I'm talking to.
That's not what you said.
What do you think I said?
Hey!
Hey, babe, I was just looking for
you. Who told? Told what? About me! About me on Pam Maps!
I told no one.
I told people not to look.
Well, then it had to have been Robbie, because...
What do you mean you told people not to look?
I tweeted it on the Slack.
What did you tweet?
Just please do not go on Paramaps and look up Hollywood Arts. If you do, do not zoom in on Jade. P.S. She's not picking her nose. I made it super clear.
Why?
Just run. Run fast.
Oh, look who's back. I thought I smelled failure.
Then you must be sniffing yourself. Good, right?
For you. You know you can't sing here.
Why would we want to?
So your daddy can let you win again?
He picked us because we sang the best.
Oh my god.
That is so tight.
Tight means good.
That is so not tight.
Hey, how you feeling?
My eye hurts.
Oh yeah, which one?
Cute. I want coffee.
What's the magic word?
Get me some coffee. Please.
Actually, the magic word was lotion, but I'll accept your please because you got a boo-boo eye.
Oh my god, Sean!
Tarney?
Trina!
What are you doing here?
Bringing a special boy a special pizza from Italiones.
You didn't tell me you worked there.
Well, you didn't tell me. You look so hot in a blue t-shirt. So, I bet this makes you hungry, huh?
I can't eat that.
Why not?
It's got green peppers on it.
What? They're just green peppers.
Now you made me feel bad.
No, baby, I'm sorry. Shh. I will go get you a new pizza.
Okay.
I love you.
What?